entering.
Representing the United States of America.
A lot
America,
of pressure now on
Ashley
this young
Wagner.
Lady. She's coped pressure pretty well. Never been on the podium at World Championships. The best she's done, fourth in Nice 3 years ago. Only seventh last year. The three-time US national champion. This is Ashley Wagner. Combination first up. Triple Lutz and then the triple toe, which I thought she was going to land. Step out of a double axel. This is turning to be a bit of a nightmare for Ashley. Triple flip, okay. It is a little hit and miss with Ashley Wagner, and you know what it was this afternoon. It's not been a great afternoon for the Americans. Gracie Gold failing to perform, and Ashley Wagner joining her. They came with a hope of somehow getting in the shake-up of the Japanese and the Russians particularly. It's not going to happen. At the moment, their highest-rated skater is Polina Edmonds in seventh place. Ashley's not going to be in there.
Lots of height on the first part, just offline, pulling it round on the second part of the combination jump. Not just doing that in the rotation of the jump. And I did have a little question as well on the flip. There's the axel, I think.
No, she stepped out of the axel.
The step sequence at the end as well, was there enough content in that? Lots of questions here, but she has such strength and grace, and when it works, the makeup of this routine really works for her style of skating. It's a grand piece of music, and she is one of the ladies that can really embrace that and portray it out there on the ice, and when it works, it is a real distinctive. But it will be a deduction, of course, for the fall. Second part of the combination will probably get minus threes on the grade of execution from every judge. So you get a base mark, and then that minus three is taken off that base mark of whatever the element is.
Coach Rafael Aratunian, not a lot he can say right now, but I'm sure there'll be plenty to say later on. She knows, she's been in this situation before. Her fourth World Championships, to be honest, she's failed to deliver. Fourth place the best. When she gets it right, she's a sight for sore eyes.
And she can. American Nationals, it's, you can dig deep. It's a long way to come. Across here to China, that can make a difference too. Been a long season. You never know, got to deliver.
I'm afraid she's going to be too far off to think of a podium place here. It's now all about next year. This is not going to happen for her.
The second part of the mark will probably stand up well. The skating skills are there, the choreographic content. Technically.
Second mark better than the first. You don't often see that. And she's back.